One of the first formal studies of the phenomenon was at Harvard Medical School in the year 2000. Participants played the game for 7 hours each, spread over the course of 3 days. Remarkably, 63% of the participants, almost two-thirds, reported seeing imagery from the game hours after they finished playing, often just as they were falling asleep. This fact on its own was newsworthy. But even more surprising, amnesic patients with brain damage that prevents them from forming new memories also reported seeing game imagery well after they'd finished playing. These participants were unable to recall having ever played the game, but their descriptions matched those of players with perfect memories. Blocks. They all saw blocks falling through space, sometimes rotating or fitting neatly into empty spaces between other blocks. Some participants also reported seeing completed lines disappearing.
Gave this phenomenon a name.